The skeleton is the bony framework of the body, providing support and protection. The adult skeleton is made up of 206 membranes, which are divided into two main groups. Axial skeleton, appendicular skeleton. The axial skeleton consists of the bones that form the axis of the body. The bones include those of the skull, vertebral column, and ribcage. The appendicular skeleton consists of the bones of the upper and lower extremities, and the vertical, pectoral, and pelvic girdles. The skull consists of 22 bones. Facial bones 14, cranial bones 8, auditory ossicles 6 bones, hyoid 1 bones, vertebral column consists of 26 bones, and ribcage 25 bones. Appendicular consists of pectoral girdles, 4 bones, upper extremities, 60 bones, pelvic girdles, lower extremities.